Right, folks, here at the DECONOMIX stand, BPM 2009, and all right, you know, you want to put something, you want to put your decks on something, but there's lots of options. You could get some cardboard boxes, you could get like a metal deck stand, or you could maybe, I don't know, get some chicken wire and dangle it on that. It's probably not a good idea. Now, what these guys have come up with is quite a nice little concept. I like it, and out of all of these videos I'll be doing on a BPM, you know, because if you've watched them all, I haven't gone, that's brilliant, interviewed people and talked about all different products. I've maybe done it with one or two, and this is going to be one of them, in with a few others. And the reason I'm doing this is because I like the whole concept of that.
Right.
Now, it looks weird, but can you tell me about this, first of all?
The main concept of this unit is to supply a unit that is fully versatile, fully mobile. It can be put together in a couple of minutes, taken apart, packed away in a van, in your vehicle, taken away to your party, your rave, your venue, even to a wedding. The idea of this is to make it looking nice, still fully functional.
Yeah.
It's not going to look out of place, whether it's in your house, in a studio, or even at a wedding. If the bride wants her photograph taken next to the DJ, it's still not going to look out of place.
Yeah.
You can have any advertising put across the front, so any logos.
Yeah.
The purpose of this is to be able to fold it down and take it away. We'll give you a demonstration if you like.
Can you stand on it first? Because you'll be able...
Just to show you how stable it is.
Alright, it's not going to break. Alright, so I'm going to start... Right, there's no point counting. What people can do is look at the timing underneath there, and then we'll see exactly how long it'll take. Right, let's see how long it'll take.
First of all, you lift the top off. You literally flat back in the way, you put it in the boot of your car, in your van. The idea is to make it a fully versatile mobile unit.
Yeah, brilliant. I like it. So basically, guys, if you are interested, what I'll do, I'll put a clickable link in the description, take you directly to the website. And what I do like there is you can actually talk to people as opposed to an answer phone or a message.
Yeah.
Is that right? So will they actually talk to you guys?
Fire away. Hello. I'm Stuart.
Talk to you.
This is my little baby. DECONOMIX have been doing it for 10 years now, and people have come to me and asked me to do all sorts of bespoke creations, from recording studios to home bespoke setups to club installs. Yeah. It's just evolved from there, really.
Because I mean, I'm looking, you know, you've got someone, you know, huge house, used to be a DJ, wants to be a DJ again, and they want to have a party. He's got a vinyl collection, and I can see that in the front room. And I can actually see the housewife thinking, I don't mind, because it looks
doesn't look
decent.
Out of place.
Precisely,
look
yeah.
Front room, nice. Open plan.
Yeah.
Something to entertain, a bit of a bachelor pad, that one, but you know, everyone's in the row.
Excellent.
Right. The thing with this unit, I've got my setup upstairs. If I have a party and my friends come round, we set this up in the conservatory, I literally unfold it, carry it downstairs, build it back up. Yeah. Within a few minutes, I'll show you how quick it is to put back together again. You lock your legs into place, they all slot together. Literally as easy as that. Your base unit is supported all by itself. Now the idea with the top is it's got this groove already machined into it, sits over the top of the legs, locks it all into place, and as I've demonstrated, it's as solid and as sturdy as anything. You literally put that on the top.
I would say this point is, I'd say this is probably the most difficult bit to get it lined up. No, that's fair enough.
All day long, it's going up and on.
It's on film.
Yeah, no pressure, right?
All right, thank you very much. You take care.
No
Practice
problem.
And enjoy.
That's it.